It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine. But right here a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait, it's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Activated. Are you still there? Nap time. Hello? Who's there? Target lost. Sleep mode activated. Deploying. Please put me down. Activated.
Would you come over
here? I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world. Surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Searching.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin. I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it. Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you. Thank you. feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
My way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. And just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math. thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again. I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run! Come on! Run! Come on! I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. Alright, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, all right? Turn off her neurotoxin and then control. Again, though, for the moment, run! Come on!
The irony is you're almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, look. There's a deer. You probably can't see it. Get closer. The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
A wall! How should you move? Come on, move around this way! Come on! Come on. way, this way! Hurry! You're okay? Great, come on! This way, this way! Courage!
Made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back. What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's sake, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man.
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it?
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way. Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself, nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. The, sorry, that's, no, I wouldn't say smelly.
Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A little bit insensitive. There's many humans.
Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side. We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there? Okay, there's another wall over here.
I tell you.
Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore. Wonderful and very colourful. Right. Well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Get out of here. Yes, more than that. Can't run them off. Shifting lights every time. All the time.
Response.
Hello.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're going to love this.
Template.
Almost there.
Response.
Ta-da! Only the turret control center.
Template.
Thank you very much.
Response.
See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical. You'll need to turn around while I do this. Done! Hacked! Okay, go on, just pull that turret out.
Template. Response. Template.
Hello.
Response.
What? Oh, this is ridiculous.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop
Template.
This turret line.
Response.
Have you got any ideas? Any ideas?
Response.
Any ideas? No? No, me neither.
Template. Response.
Yeah, let's do this. You're back with the wrong turret.
Are you still thinking, or
Template.
What's happening?
Response.
Hello.
Template.
Tell you what, here's
Response.
A plan. Let's just both continue contemplating in absolute
Template.
Silence.
Response.
Hello.
Template. Oh, wait!
Response.
No, I've got it. No, I have got it.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Oh, I just had
Template.
One idea, which is that I
Response.
Could pretend to her that I've captured you and give you over and she'll kill
Template.
You, but then I could go on
Response.
Living. So, what's your view on that?
Template. Response.
Yeah, I know.
No, wait, wait.
Template. Response.
Hello.
There's no turret in it. Maybe the system
Template.
Stores a backup image?
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea?
Template.
Okay, well, all right. Just
Response.
Do your idea and then come straight back.
Template. Response.
Yeah, I know.
Template.
Sorry, what's going
Response.
On over there? You know, I'm actually over here still thinking pretty hard.
Template.
Here we go. It's a jailbreak.
Response.
Can't say
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
I'm gonna make you brat. Can't fire me, I quit. I can't say a thing. What just happened? Better open the fire.
Template.
Yeah.
Response.
Yeah.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
What do you have there?
Template.
What are you?
Response.
Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template accepted.
If we're lucky,
template.
She won't find out all her turrets are crap
Response.
Until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go
template.
And hack the door.
Response.
Where do I get my gun?
Okay, I'm about to start hacking.
Template.
It's a little bit more complicated
Response.
Than it looked from your side. It should take about
so
10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door. This door's
Response.
Actually pretty complicated. How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough. The important thing is it's open. But just mention in the future. Cough or something. All right, now, she can't use her turrets. So let's go and take care of that neurotoxin jet. Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But real enough for them, I think. I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked. What are you doing? We don't know what that button... The door's open. Well done. Let's see what's inside. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right? Not a problem for me. The start of things. That's always tricky. But... What have we got? Computer. Do you smell the neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. So whatever you're doing, keep doing it. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say down 50%. It's good news. Carry on. That did it. Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Ah, the tube's broken! We can ride it straight to her! I can't hold on! Come on! Come on, we have to go! Hurry! Get in! Hurry! Get down! This should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Whale of a time. This place is huge. And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely. Ah! I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. Ah, not again. Get out of that. Lock your lady.
Oh, you were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello!
I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea!
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Hold me out! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't press that button. Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, all right? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, all right? With which you press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still too...
Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer bay.
Here we go! What if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Ah, oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. You're. It is going to hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we
No, stop.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing? No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss? Who's the boss? It's me. Ah! See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it.
I love you.
Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the doer. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're a moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron?